Alright guys, what's going on? I hope you are all fine and safe. So today I'm gonna talk about the difference of creating, let's say, a project or e-commerce, let's say, with WordPress and with Mernstack. What's the difference? Because I have a discuss with some friends. Personally guys, I believe that the difference is extremely huge difference. Okay, let me start from the beginning. WordPress has been creating, it's a template, okay, a template generally, and you don't need a lot of knowledge in order to create projects with WordPress, right? For this reason you see many dudes without computer programming languages knowledge creating projects with WordPress, because it's very very easy, okay? And for this reason a lot of programmers does not have jobs because of WordPress. Okay, this is nasty. Someone who does not nothing can just learn a couple of things about WordPress and can create a website. This is a one factor. In the past was only WordPress, and the 50% of websites have been created from WordPress. And WordPress gets power from PHP. Right now, let's talk about the huge difference by creating a website with Mernstack, let's say. Now, the Mernstack is extremely powerful, and the difference is chaotic in contrast with WordPress. WordPress has limitations. On the contrary, with Mernstack, you have a lot of flexibility. You can modify things, you can change things. Also, if some guys want to have discuss about this, let me ask you something, only something. Tell me, eBay has been created with WordPress? Of course not. Amazon has been created with WordPress? Of course not. Of course not, guys. If you want to make a serious, let's say, e-commerce, you have to choose a computer language, okay, and not templates, because with templates you are going to have a lot of limitations. It depends what you want to do. Right now we are talking about Mern, okay? But keep in mind guys, it's not so easy to learn the Mern. In order to create a Mern project, you have to know a lot of things. You have to know languages like, of course, JavaScript. You need to know React or Angular, Mern or Min, let's say. Also, you need to know Node.js for a backend, and of course, a database, either MySQL, like MongoDB, or SQL. It's not so easy to use the Mernstack as it seems. You need experience in these languages. So for this reason, many guys, many dudes use WordPress, because you don't need super knowledge, only a couple of things. Just spend 1 week and boom, you learn WordPress, you can create projects, nothing else. Personally, I don't like WordPress. Now, what money someone who is going to create you, for example, a project with a man, is absolutely is not gonna take you the same amount of money if someone is gonna create a project with WordPress, okay? For example, with WordPress, someone can tell you, okay, I want 300 euro or dollars, let's say, But someone, if is going to create it with man stack, is gonna tell you I need 90 hundreds of euro. He's gonna say why this, because it's extremely different. You need much more hours in order to create projects with man stack, because you are going to create it from scratch with coding. Also, you have the absolute control of the project. This does not happen with WordPress. If you don't know coding and you are stuck with WordPress and you want to change something, then you have to find a dude who knows coding, because he's going to modify things in HTML, CSS or JavaScript, I don't know. This is a huge difference about knowing WordPress and knowing programming language. Okay? Then the dude who knows the programming languages is gonna say, okay, you are stuck here now. Okay, I want 100 euro in order to solve a little piece of CSS in WordPress. This guy must get paid. He knows programming language. Okay, it's fair. So let's come again in our subject and say, what's the difference between WordPress and Mare? It's chaotic, as I told you. You have more flexibility. Something very important I didn't want to forget. You have more flexibility also about secure. Much more secure with Manstack, because you can make it secure with your own ways. Right. That was, guys. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I want your opinion. Just write something.